My name is Kemi Tyro and I'm a third year law student at the University of Southampton. I went to a state school in Sutton called Bishopsford Arts College, and I then went on to Coombe Sixth Form in New Malden. I've been on two widening participation programmes, and because my school, my secondary school and my sixth form, they were both in disadvantaged areas, I felt like they helped me a lot, because from as early as pre-university I was able to gain access to university libraries, university resources and have direct contact with university students, so I was able to see exactly what it was like to be a university student from a young age. I definitely feel like the widening participation programmes open people's eyes, because without it I don't think I would have thought that university was on the agenda for me, or kind of see people from my area going as far to Russell Group universities. I loved Southampton from the beginning when I had applied and they were sending me postcards and inviting me down to the campus to take part in mock trials and taster days. This is something that none of the universities that I had applied to offered, so they really stood out and I felt that they valued my application and I was already part of the law school before I'd even gained my place. When I was in sixth form, I definitely did not have a job. I never worked in my life, so money was not around me. However, that was not a barrier for me considering higher education, because there is opportunities everywhere through student finance, through the university, as well as taking up small jobs at the university. So money should definitely not be a reason to prevent you from pursuing higher education. Making friends at university, I definitely do not think that's a worry that anyone should have, because first, from as early on as the hall situation, I was going out and meeting people, and you don't necessarily have to be a big social person. It's more, everyone's in the same boat and they all are happy to get to know each other. The University of Southampton is amazing for academic and pastoral support, and just talking from my own personal experience, where I had quite a lot of health issues in my second year, they were brilliant. They offered me all sorts of support, especially in my first year when I didn't do so well with my mock exams. One of my lecturers allowed me to sit in her office and go through past paper exams, so that when it came to the real thing in summer, I was able to pass with flying colours. I would say don't let your surroundings define you. There's a big world out there. Higher education is a possibility for everyone, and if you honestly put your mind to it, you can achieve it. You should not let, just because you come from a state school, to put you back and to kind of prohibit you pursuing your dreams.